Maybe you're one of the foreigners who think that Thai people like to talk a lot about animals. The thing is, not really. We don't really talk about animals. But there are some animal words that can be used for other meanings, and we use it a lot in our daily lives. In this video, I'm gonna show you 10 famous animal names that can be used as slang or have other meaning. Let's get going together. The first one, nu, like a mouse. Well, I don't think this looks like a mouse, but anyway, nu means mouse. Besides, nu can be the first personal pronoun, like the word I, used by kids when kids respect to other older people. For example, แม่คะ หนูอยากกิน ice cream. Mommy, I would like to eat ice cream. I wanna eat ice cream. The second one, หมู อุด is a pig. Yes, หมู mean pigs, but หมู can also be something really easy to manage. Something is, you know, simple, not so hard. For example, ภาษาไทยอะหมูมาก Yeah, I would say ภาษาไทยหมูมาก, which means Thai language is very easy. The third one, the word ไก่กาis chicken, right? But กา means กา a crow. But when some people say oh ไก่กาdoesn't mean chicken crow, but it means something also really easy. You use it sometimes when you underestimate something too. For example, my dad likes to say, "Man, you a gai ga," when, you know, when we share football together. And for this, he said, "Man, you gai ga." Manchester United Football Club is very, very easy to manage or very easy to be defeated. Well, I don't know about it. Let's just skip this. Number four, ma is a dog. But the thing is, the word ma can be used when you put some effort on doing something, especially, you know, big thing, but at the end, no one really pay attention to you or really appreciate your effort. I'm like a dog, I'm ma le. Number five, the word Quai means buffalo. But the thing is that Thai people use this word quai to insult other people, like you are stupid or you are idiot. Quai. Not really good word. Number six, the word hoi mean climb. But the thing is, you know, hoi can also be the cute word to call that part of woman, because maybe it kind of looks like that. I don't know. If I mention, you know, if I call the word climb as the word that part of the girl or the woman, then I have to mention the word me. Me actually mean bear, which is so cute. But the thing is, like, me can, you know, me sounds like another word that which mean that part of a girl too. Number eight comes to the word manga. Well, we talk about seafood, so now come to seafood too. Manga means horseshoe crab or king crab in the ocean. But manga is also not really good word. Manga is the way you call people or somebody who, you know, try to stick with another person just for some benefits. Number nine, come to the word tip, knock means bird, but actually knock, I don't know, knock also have another meaning, which mean when you fail to get something. For example, let's say when you try to get a guy or, you know, a woman, a lady, but you didn't get it, you failed in it, so you say knock, you failed to get something. No. And come to the number 10, which is tao. Tao means turtles. But you know the meaning, another meaning of this word is really, really interesting because tao can be the word armpits. Do you think my armpits look like turtle? Not really, but really, Thai people call armpits tao. For example, when you want to say tao men mak, kun tao men mak, which mean, you know, your armpits really, really smell.
No.
Tao men. Alright, so we get through all of the 10 different animal names that can be used as slang or, you know, have some other meaning. I really hope that you guys enjoy my video, like this video. Please follow my page and put some like or comment below if you have any question. And see you again in this Banana Thai page. Learn Thai is easy as peeling a banana. 这个呢, and bye bye, shall we? See you.